teachers and my dear friends, we the students standard 2A are here to present a skit on three magic words, that is, please, sorry and thank you. Sanjay is playing with the ball as Tarun enters. Sanjay, wish you a happy birthday. Thank you, Tarun. Come on, Tarun. Let's play. Uncle, are you hurt? No, my little one. I'm all right. I'm sorry, children. I've not come this way. Again, I've not disturbed you. You know my eyes are in good. I could not see well, children. Stop laughing, will you? How dare you laugh at a poor old man? Instead of saying sorry, you laugh at him.
Old man should not come where children play.
That's right, we are playing here. Old man should walk elsewhere. I am sorry, Uncle. These boys are very naughty. They are impolite to you, Uncle. Sanjay is my brother. I shall tell my father. He will beat him. No, don't do that. How nice to meet such a kind child like you. What is your name, child?
My name is Raju.
Is your mother's name is Reshu?
Yes.
Yes. Then call your mother. I want to meet her.
Mommy, mommy.
Oh, uncle. How nice to see you. When did you come? Do you know, children? Who is this? Your grandfather, elder. Your grandfather, my father, elder brother. That's true. I hardly go now anywhere. My eyesight is bad and I feel difficult to walk.
It's years since we visited us.
What do I hear, Sanjay? See you is your grandfather, elder brother.
Hey, they come and spoil our fun.
Mummy, Sanjay has been very rude to Uncle. He hit grandfather with the bar. He fell down instead of saying sorry.
What do I hear, Sanjay? See you hit your grandfather, elder brother. My father, be ashamed of what you have done. Now go ask sorry. always be polite and respectful to elders. Never laugh at them or mock them. It's a sin to do so, for they take the place of God among us. No matter who they are, the elders deserve our respect.